this. We could not exist in this time and in this place with this level of understanding and hearing this if it were not for the forming of this universe, this level of cosmic expansion, this level of gravity, the creation of this nearby star we call the sun, this amount of light and heat, this amount of atmosphere, this concentration of carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, and other gases on this precious planet, this amount of microflora and microfauna, this type, structure, and amount of DNA, chromosomes, and genes, this level of evolution, and this long lineage that allowed every ancestor of ours from the very beginning of life on Earth to live at least as long as their time of reproduction. This level of childcare, this level of innovation, education, language, technology, and culture. This level of cooperation and competition, give or take, and the kindness of others. This is so highly unlikely, almost impossible, yet this is it. And we still too often treat this as just that. If we are grateful enough for this, we won't need or miss out on that. Let's hear it for this and put all this thisness to good use.